hope you like, subscribe, and notification us.
And give us a big thumbs up.
Let's begin, our friends.
Let's take a paper. This is gonna be a cute but angry
monster.
It's gonna turn cute and then
yeah, so what can we do like fold it and then we're gonna like draw the monster, right?
So we get Sharpies and then you get a green, red, pink, orange, black, and this is violet.
Yeah.
So first we're going to put the markers down and then we're going to fold.
Yeah, in half. Put the markers down, then we're gonna fold it in half.
Yeah.
We have to make sure it's the same size.
The exact amount. Okay. Okay, straight.
This is good.
Okay. Then we're going to do fold it again.
Yeah, fold
like
it
this.
Again.
Straight. Okay.
It was kind of easy. Yeah, really easy.
Okay. So we fold it in half.
Yeah.
This is gonna be our half. So we could like open, close, open, close, open, close. So now we are going to draw. So let me just do this again. Just me. How's your looking, Anna? First, we're going to do circle. And then we're going to do these, and then we're going to do the dots.
Yeah, we're going to leave the dots.
Monsters are scary, but sometimes funny.
Yeah.
Mine would be really nice. How's yours, Diana?
Really good.
Okay, so we need. So, done. Yeah. Now we're going to do the nose.
Like this.
Yes. But don't forget eyelashes. These are really important. Number one, eyelashes. Right, Diana?
Yeah, number one, the eyelashes.
If your monster wants to be a
girl, all boy.
Yeah,
boy.
Okay.
Like this one. Right?
Mm-hmm. Okay, I did the exact same amount. Monsters are like sometimes creepy, but not kind of creepy. Sometimes they're friendly, sometimes they're sad, sometimes they're funny, sometimes they're angry.
Yeah.
Then we do this. And then we're going to do Sharpie feet, Sharpie toenail.
So we're going to do one big Sharpie toenail.
Another one and then another. So we have three.
Yeah, three.
One, two, three. He looks kind of like a something like a bat.
Yeah.
Okay, here he is.
He looks kind of like something like, he's like a small monster. Tiny, teeny, teeny, tiny monster.
Charlie is here.
These are his sharp, like sharp claws.
Yes.
Okay.
How's yours looking, Elena?
Really good, actually.
Okay, now we're going to do the mount.
We're going to do the mount.
There.
It looks kind of cute.
Monsters are kind of like scary.
Yeah.
Some monsters are kind of cute.
Yeah, cute.
This is gonna be his mouth. I guess.
Okay. Okay, so now we're going to do a straight line.
A straight line.
Okay. Okay, now we are going to do the opening mouth. You're in a good start, right? Good job, Elena. Now we're going to do a little person in the mouth. So I'm going to do a big circle. And then we're going to do funny eyes. And then we'll color in. And then this is gonna be a person inside a mouth.
Inside a mouth.
This is we're gonna make her half feet, tongue inside, and color it. He looks like something, and he's like happy.
Yeah, he's really happy.
And then like that. Okay, this is gonna be the arms. So I'm gonna do a little down here.
How's yours looking, Anna?
Really good.
You're in a good start.
You too.
Okay, so I'm doing a big circle
here. Nina, do you know what's your favorite color?
Yes. Turquoise, gold, pink, purple, and blue. What's your favorite color?
My favorite color is...
Oh, I forgot rainbows, too. Rainbows. What's
like
your favorite color?
Pink and white.
Pink and white.
Gold. Okay, good job.
Feeling my arm?
He looks so good. Stripes here, we put the stripe. Don't forget the stripe, because arms, monsters have stripes in their arms. So never forget the stripes.
Yeah, we have to do the stripes. So it can look like a monster.
If it doesn't look like a monster, it looks like a different person.
Yeah.
We'll do the other same thing too.
Yeah, the same.
This, and then we'll do this. And then we'll do this.
Like this. You see?
And then we'll do another big curve.
Like that.
Then we'll do, and then we'll do, and then we'll do this. Okay. And then this is gonna be for under curve. He looks so good.
Yeah.
Now stripes, stripes, stripes. And stripes, 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 stripes. And stripes in his arms.
That's really cute. It looks like the same surprise.
Now we're going to do a little back thing. We're going this way and then
you can fold like this. Fold like this. Like for example, you fold like this. Like it's like a little monster, and then surprise, surprise, kids.
Anna, do you like my back wings?
Yeah, really, really good. You know.
Now we'll put the markers aside.
Yeah, the markers on the side.
Yeah.
Yeah, the wings. And when you close it, it's gotta be funny. And it's like, surprise, kids! Happy New Year! Like that. And look.
Not Happy New Year!
I know. And look. Look, here's a monster, and watch. Surprise, kids! Watch. Surprise, kids!
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna do a little, like, hair for the girl.
I'm gonna do it.
A big circle here. So that's for the rubber band.
And then I'll do this.
I'm gonna like color it now. So I can then use purple for the red. So I'm gonna color. Here I go.
There. Now we'll go markers aside and let's color.
Yeah, color.
So first we need to do
orange for the arms. This is looking so good. Orange arms is the best. Right, Diamond?
Yeah.
How's yours going?
Really good.
Oh, first you're doing the month? You're doing the person inside?
Yep.
Okay, that's good. And I need to do the other side. Orange?
I'm doing really good.
Really?
Yeah, look.
Good.
This is gonna be looking good.
This is gonna be a mouth. And then we put. And then we're gonna do.
We're gonna do light green.
The yellow green for the wings.
I'm gonna do like this green because it really turned out good. Oh, I forgot to do the stripes.
Wings for the greens, the light the green is for the wings.
Yeah.
This looking really good.
You too. That looks really good, you know.
Okay. Now we are going to do the wings. I mean the here on. First let me put stripes because I forgot.
Do you like mine?
Yes, it looks really good. And then we'll do the person inside.
Yeah, really funny.
Being person.
That's really funny, you know?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Gonna do a little bit faster. He looks like something like a. He's a ton. It looks like that's the monster's ton, but it's a person. Okay. There we go. Now I'm going to do red tongue. And then we're going to do.
This is a pink monster. I'm gonna do like a pink monster, like pink this and pink that. They're gonna be little twins.
Okay. Now I'm going to do the violet.
Oh, that's nice.
Yep.
It's gonna do violet. For sure.
And then, which one you're starting? Do you think the tongue? The person?
Almost. I'm gonna do the body now. Then I'm gonna do the hands out.
Okay.
Mine's really good. You too, you know?
Yep. This is looks like a. He looks like a purple monster.
Mine looks like a pink monster.
Really?
Yeah. It looks like Seth, like pink, and the little monster pink.
Oh, I see. Okay, this is going really good.
Mine too.
Okay, I'm gonna do here now. So I can connect to the top. There you go, I'm gonna go to the top. This is a purple monster.
Mine's a violet monster.
is a violin one. This is the exact same color. I like this color. That's my favorite color.
They are almost the same color.
Yep.
It just needs one more drop of purple.
Yeah. Because he has purple skin, green things on him, and yellow feet.
Yeah, he's really funny. Sometimes he's creepy, but he's funny still. And he likes to play with little kids like that.
Okay, now I'm going to Bunyan red.
Bunyan.
Okay. Now I'm going to use white for the eyes.
Ooh, that's nice.
Because this is gonna look cute when I put these white eyes.
They're really cute. Monster.
Yep. Okay. So this is gonna be red. Cause it has mouth red.
Yeah. Sometimes it's pink, but it has to be red.
Yep. Yeah. And then the other side. This is gonna be his back. This is gonna be black because this is gonna be dark of his mouth.
I'm gonna do like a big pink here. And then I'm gonna do like these bumps to do it the green pocket.
I'm gonna do a little bit black.
Yeah, a little bit black. To make it really good.
This is going to be a shade of his mouth.
Yeah, the shave.
Which one are you doing?
The pocket.
The pocket?
Yeah, the green pocket I'm going to do.
Oh, okay. This is going really good, right, Daddy?
Yeah, this is really good.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm going to do it a little bit lighter this time. There you go. There. This is more better. Now we are going to do the red, of course. This is gonna be a little bit too much. And how's yours going?
Really?
It looks like Barney because this is Barney.
Yeah, it looks like Barney.
Yep. You're almost done, right?
Yeah.
Good. Okay, he looks like a realistic monster. Yeah, doesn't he, Anna?
Yeah, doesn't.
You're almost done, right?
Yeah, almost done.
Okay. There, I'm done. He looks so cool. We done. This is a scary, cute monster. So like, look at this. This is funny.
Like when you close it?
When you close it? It's a cute monster.
Yeah,
he looks like a small monster. Yeah. When you open it, he looks like a scary monster.
Yeah, really scary monster.
Look, Anna, this is a funny monster.
Yeah, really funny.
Look, Anna. This is so cool. I'm gonna add a little bit more darker black. Do you like it? Our friend, leave a comment below.
Yeah, leave the comment below.
I'm gonna do darker. Because it's not this dark. I'm gonna do it more darker brown. I'm gonna do more darker black. There we go. Get the spot.
I'm almost done.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm so excited to see it. Gonna make his teeth.
I'm gonna color in of the inside and his mouth to be red and a bit black.
Okay. And here too. It looks so good. Any more spots? Go here. Good. And now I'll make his teeth white. Okay.
That's really good, you know?
Yeah, because I need to make his more teeth white. Oh, I need to also erase it. And then you're almost done, right?
Yeah, almost done.
Okay. Now I'm done. This is getting good. Okay, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Cute monster.
That's really cute.
And ladies and gentlemen again, scary monster. Yeah.
I got the scary monster. I love it. It's so mesquinty. It's so scary with my big sharpity. With all these little babies. All these little purple monsters.
That's really cool.
This is going to be good. I'm going to do this.
I'm almost done. I just need a hand and I'm almost done.
There. Bonnie, here's a dinosaur.
Done?
Yes.
Good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, small monsters. Her name is Eleanor Nino. Let's see what will happen.
The scary monster!
With a free!
Congratulations, Nino Eleanor. Mamma mia! Scary monster!
And be sure to subscribe and give us a huge thumbs up!
We will close it.
Yeah.
Close.
And then open and close.
So, this is our monsters, our cute monsters.
Yeah.
And what
is this?
Rawr!
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 Done.
Watch. He is regular and watch.
Surprise, people!
We hope you like,
subscribe,
and give us a huge